scout fair, and Edwin Newton introduces Mr. Bob Bavister, the general manager of Stocksbridge Works. The principal guests receive carnations for their buttonholes. Not much success at